They may be one of the most recognizable breed of dog out there, and that's what the owner of this missing St. Bernard is really counting on tonight. 12 News' Jason Newton is live outside the Home Depot on Port Washington Road where this dog disappeared.
The owner thought she had done everything right.
Yeah, she cracked the window, she locked the door, she left the dog behind, thought she did everything right, but what she didn't count on was parking in a blind spot from security cameras, unable to see who may have grabbed her puppy.
There's no way she could have escaped. She can't take it off herself.
Mika Chenault has gone through every scenario, but she's left with just a leash and no dog.
I just wanted to get paint, and I came out, my dog was gone. Yeah. And I couldn't believe it.
The plan was simple. Go to Home Depot for paint. With temperatures at about 70, she left her St. Bernard puppy, Kura, in the car.
Because it was a cool day. It was not hot. I left the doors, like, this much cracked in each window. All of the doors were locked.
But when she came back, one door was unlocked and no Kura. So she took Kura's leash and her anger to the cops. Here's the report, but not before asking the hardware store about surveillance.
I was in the blind spot of the camera, I guess, and they couldn't help me.
Now she's hoping you can help find Kura. There are signs of the dog all over her apartment, and that's about it. A pet she traveled 16 hours to buy from a breeder in Missouri only days ago.
We drove 8 hours there. Picked her up, stayed half hour, and left and drove 8 hours home. And that was last week, Monday. So I've had this dog just for a week, and she's already gone. I'm really sad.
Her plan now is to plaster Kura's picture just about anywhere she can. The way she sees it, a St. Bernard in the middle of Milwaukee should stick out. She hopes. In Milwaukee, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News. All right.